Once, the ancient manor was a solid construction with military and defensive lookout functions. Its aim was to protect the local population from enemy incursions, often coming from the sea. The castle dates back to the 16th century, even if it is supposed to have been constructed on the ruins of an ancient military castle dating back to the 15th century. It was constructed by the Orsini del Balzo family, a powerful and rich family of feudal landowners of the territory. The ancient castle has been modified and its original aspect was transformed. It was under the ownership of the Persone family that the castle began its gradual noble transformation, and it assumed the actual connotations, thanks also to the direct intervention of the Granafay family, which in 1747 acquired the control of the feud of Canole. After entering the beautiful courtyard, the visitor is immediately ravished by the beauty of the structure. Here there is the well carb, still perfectly preserved, indicating the date 1752, year of its realization. But it's the garden that captures more the attention of the visitors and represents the highest degree of refinement of Canole's ancient castle. It is wide and well conserved, and in the center there is the showpiece of the wall courtyard, a beautiful fountain in the late 18th century style, on which reigns the noble coat of arms of the Granafay family.